Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're playing some solos. We're gonna play some duels today. We're gonna play two games for y'all today. I am gonna play some 1v1s for you guys today. So let's get right into it. Merm. Let's get it, brother man. All right. One goal down, let's go. I don't know why I turned that way. Let's get it. And vanilla, baby. Like, there's no way I'm that trash. Let's get it. How y'all peeps doing today? I got some new games that, if you watch this video, is gonna be a, not a sneak peek, but I'm gonna let you guys know what is coming soon. I'll be playing Cuphead with, we're gonna be beating Cuphead, me and the certified doctor himself. You guys don't know who that is. That's Audi. Me and Audi are gonna be playing. Talking about Audi, let me text him. Texting him if he's getting on today. So we're gonna play some Cuphead today. Record a couple videos for y'all. We're going to be beating Cuphead. We heard it's hella hard. I have never played it. I've been wanting to play it for so damn long. So, recently, I just bought Cuphead. I bought Rainbow Six Siege for Steam. I have it on Xbox, but not for Steam. I am absolute dog water. About Cuphead, been wanting to play Cuphead since it came out, really. I don't know why I haven't got to play it. It's only been $20 forever. But I bought it. Bought the DLC. So me and Adi are gonna go ahead and try to beat it. And honestly, it's going to be a great time. It's going to be a great time because that's... Okay. That's just what I love playing, you know? Like, kind of like arcade. Arcade style games, like side-to-side shooters. Like, I really liked Contra. I really liked... enjoyed Castle Crashers. Oh my goodness. We really enjoyed Castle Crashers. So, we just really like those animated style games, and Cuphead is just one of those games that you have to play, you know? Like, oh my goodness. Damn, it's unfortunate, but yeah, maybe we'll be getting some Rainbow Six Siege going on. Maybe we'll get some Rainbow Six Siege going. That's about Rainbow. How about he buy it too? It's only like $4. He probably already has it, honestly. There's no way. I'm just that trash. Let's go. Oh, I was so fortunate to just land. And also, we've been playing some wild card football. It's really fun. That's game one for you. Taking a dub. Kind of sketchy, kind of. Sorry, but it had to be done. Damn. Okay. Game two a little bit more sweaty. Who is this man? Holy. Who is you? Stop smurfing. this dude ain't no damn diamond. I'm gonna show you right now that. Never mind. That you don't need fancy mechanics. You do need fancy mechanics. You do! Getting cooked. I'm reporting them. Verbal harassment. That dude's smurfing. Let's go. All right, this is where comeback begins. Comeback begins now. This instant. I missed. Let's get it, bruh. Gotta lock in, chat. Gotta lock in, gotta lock in. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. What? get it, let's get it, let's get it, come back. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it, bro, 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 bro. Holy, that would have been a tie of the damn game. Oh, my God. I'm throwing so hard. I am throwing so hard, bruh. GG, bruh. GG. Damn, I almost came back. Diamond 2, Div 3. I'll take it. I mean, I am improving. I was Diamond 1 all last season. Yeah, life's good. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day, night, whatever time it is for you. Don't forget to go ahead and leave a comment. Go ahead and leave a like. Go ahead and subscribe, please. I'd really appreciate it. It really helps. Even if you put "I'm trash" in the comments, it doesn't even matter. Tell me what I should improve on. What do you think? Anything. Just leave anything. Leave "hi." Be like, "Hey, this is my first video." Whatever it may be, go ahead and just leave a comment down below. I really appreciate it. I really do answer every one of you guys, even if you guys say, I'm trash. But anyways, that's it for me, really. Enjoy the rest of your day, guys. I'll be